organizing. That water behind us was from the toilet in the same restroom. Also, the sink that's in this room ties in above the clean out. Staining on the top of this pipeline indicates a stoppage has been occurring downstream of this area. We're having trouble with the footage counter. We pulled the camera. Went ahead and pulled the camera back. I'm gonna go ahead and go back in. Footage is indicated in the lower right hand corner. At this point, it looks like we're on a cast iron pipeline that's a lot larger. This is occurring right at 53 feet. We're going to go ahead and pull it. We can't get the camera around this. You saw the number of fittings. Camera doesn't want to go around this section. We're going to pull back slowly. So right ahead of us, kind of unusual fitting. It's like almost like a Santee stood up. Definitely going from PVC to cast iron. Joints look tight. We're not seeing any back pitch. We're going to pull the camera back slowly. We're going to pause in the televising and do a paper test. So we flushed the toilet three times, putting like 3 wads of paper in each flush, nothing oversized or anything. So we're just going to go down through the same sewer line. We want to see if the water is carrying the paper out of this pipeline. Okay, anyhow, this line looks fine all the way to this connection to the cast iron main. And the paper carried out of the line normally. We're not seeing any issues with this pipeline. We'll stop the televising.